Welcome, honey bunnies, back to my channel. This is Chocolate is Natural, and I have conditioner on my hair, and I just want to show you the products that I've been using and how I detangle my hair. I have 4B, 4C hair. Majority of my hair is 4C, but I do have some 4B in the front and some in the back. I suspect the back could be possibly 4A because the curl pattern is really loose. It could be 4B. I'm not exactly sure, but that back part of my hair is just really easy to detangle. It doesn't take me, I can detangle that in like a breeze, but the rest of my hair is very kinky and my hair is coarse, so it takes a little bit more effort. Here's the shampoo. And this was my first time using the shampoo. I don't like the way it smells, to be quite honest. Here it is. This is the way it pours out. Here's the shampoo. It is sudsy. I just don't like the smell. Like the conditioner, the Honeysuckle Rose conditioner, smells really, really good to me. And it's for dry, brittle hair. I purchased this at Whole Foods for like, I think $11.99. Love the conditioner. That's what I have on right now. I have the conditioner on right now. But let me just show you how thick this Honeysuckle Rose conditioner is. I just love this conditioner. Can you see how thick that is? This conditioner is so thick. I love this stuff. I just slap it on. This conditioner is the truth. I'm telling you. My 4B, 4C hair absolutely loves it. But here are the two things that I must have whenever I detangle my hair. Now, since it's late and I don't feel like finger detangling my entire head, it's just not going to happen tonight. I'll tell you that right now. I'm not going to finger detangle my entire head. I will try to finger detangle as much as I can, and then I will use my wide tooth comb to detangle the rest of it. And because of my hair type, I have 4B, 4C hair. I always, without a doubt, I always have to have my scissors with me. It's an absolute must because my hair shrinks up a lot and I know I'm going to have some fairy knots. So I gotta have my shears. Always, every single time I detangle my hair, whether I'm in the shower or whether I'm just, you know, just detangling it in the bathroom, in the living room while I'm watching TV, I must always have my scissors with me because I know I'm gonna have some knots. That's a given. And I believe that's because of my hair type. So, anyway, let me show you the sections that I normally do. And especially when I'm tired and I'm ready to go to bed. Like after I eat, I know I'm just gonna be ready to go to bed. Okay, so normally these are the sections that I usually detangle. Sections this big. So you can see how the ends of my hair, they shrivel up a lot. They shrivel up a whole lot. So I have to stretch out my ends of my hair. This is the first thing I have to do. I have to stretch it out. Always have to stretch it out. And I got some shed hairs. Okay. And I need these too. I forget about these. That helps too. Alright, so now it's time to try to finger detangle as much as I possibly can. Because it's not, like I said, I'm not going to do it the real way that I normally do it. I just don't have the time and I don't feel like it. Because I want to go to bed. I need to go to bed. I don't know why I'm not tired. Oh, I told you. Because I've been working out. I'm walking in my first 5K, April the 6th, y'all. Get those. Start at the end. I have to start at the end, and then I have to work my way up, and I hold my hair. I have to hold it, because I am very tender-headed. All right. And I kind of like stretch my hair as I twist my hair down because my hair shrinks up a lot. And I have some shed hairs. And I have a lot of conditioner. And of course I want to reuse that conditioner. And I'll just put that right back in. And that's how I detangle my hair. I do the entire head just like that. Oh, I did want to show you guys two things that I did purchase from Target today. I don't know how it's going to work. This stuff has a lot of, it has a strong smell to it. And I'm... You know, stuff that has a strong smell, 9 times out of 10, I can't use it because of all my different allergies that I have. But this was on sale for $5.98. That's the reason why I bought it, because it was on sale. And this is that Nubian Heritage Honey and Black Seed. It's a heat protectant. So that was $5.98. If you use this, just let me know. I'm curious about it. I haven't used it yet. And this was also on sale for $5.98 at Target. And it's also Nubian Heritage as well. And it's EVOON Moringa. I think that's how you pronounce it. Not really sure. It says repair and extend hair butter. And this has a gritty, it looks very gritty, but when I put it in the palm of my hand and rub my hands together, the grittiness, it went away. So it melted away. So anyway, I didn't want this video to be long. I hope you guys have a very blessed day. Love you guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.